The Lasius niger colony. We have started with these ants about 3 months ago. There have been just a queen and a bunch of workers in the beginning. You have seen the fast growth in the first month, but now get ready to see what happened since the last update video. It's really incredible, guys. Let's start with their move. The massive colony found their home in the new formicarium, so the old one was free for the small Lasius niger colony. After removing the remains of the massive colony and cleaning the mess up, I have prepared a new setup for the new inhabitants. The Lasius niger colony is now ready to move into their new home. The ants start directly after opening their test tube to explore the area. I recognized they had some trouble with entering the test tube, so I placed a small stone for the ants, just to make it a little bit easier for them to explore their new world. I had nearly forgotten to close the opening for the expansion. Luckily, I was faster than the ants. To connect this new home with something positive for the ants, I gave them a drop of honeydew honey from a local beekeeper served on a cactus leaf. It looks like the ants really appreciate that. More and more ants are drinking the honey. Excuse me, the honeydew honey. Loaded with sugar and energy, the ants started to dig a hole into the farm. I accidentally made a 1-to-1 clay sand mixture instead of a 1-to-3 clay sand mix. But the way too hard substrate doesn't matter to the ants at all, they just keep on digging. A friend of me gave them every week a drop of honey while I was on vacation. So when I returned, they have been really greedy for proteins. They have received the first cricket. It's incredible how strong these small ants are. One single ant is doing the major work by lifting this cricket. This is incredible. To this time they had two separate nests. The major part of the colony was living in the farm, while the queen and a small group of like 30 ants have stayed in the test tube. One day I was feeding a spider to the ants. Suddenly there was an uprising excitement in the test tube. The ants started to form something like an ant road between the nest and the test tube. I could see some ants biting the queen. Maybe they've tried to pull her out. This behavior shows again that the queen doesn't have the power about the colony like we think when we hear the word queen. In the end, the queen has moved into the farm and the colony was reunited. Okay guys, now you can see the incredible fast growth of the Lasius niger species. There are larvae everywhere. Guess how many larvae you can see in this picture. I counted them and there are more than 170 larvae. It's unbelievable. I have no idea at all how many ants are living in this colony right now. But with so many larvae, I totally understand their greed for insects. Just imagine how big this colony will be in 3 or 4 weeks. I'd never thought the colony would grow that fast. Please tell me in the comments below if you've made the same experience with your Lasius niger colony. I hope you have enjoyed the Lasius Niger video. Feel free to write a comment or hit the like button. If you're interested in ants, don't forget to subscribe to the Amazing Ants channel. It really helps me a lot. Thank you guys. See you soon.